stay connected to the things and people you love.
Let's talk internet. What are Ethernet ports and why do I need 4? Ethernet ports are the connections on the back of your modem that will allow you to connect a device directly to it. Your modem allows you to connect up to 4 devices directly to it using Ethernet cables. This means that immediately after installation, you can connect either a smart TV, game console, desktop computer, laptop computer, printer, or a combination of any 4 of those devices directly to your modem using Ethernet cables. What if I want wireless internet at home? Wireless internet or Wi-Fi at home is simply having access to the internet without using a physical or wired connection such as an Ethernet port. However, it can only be accessed through a wireless router. Your modem has a built-in dual-band router that allows you to access Wi-Fi with faster speeds and a more flexible connection while online.
Rev, you and us, together.